Namaste. Today's topic, I wanted to make sure I've collected a lot of information and I've been using it this for since my bodybuilding career has started. The day one, I've been going through this and make sure I wanted to have this benefit towards you. So I wanted to discuss this four major supplements, that's how important in our diet. So first thing is first, what is that first nutrition? Are you the one always facing such kind of health issues, or you're always feel lethargy, or you're not always 100% the day you start, or you're always feel drowsiness, or your muscles are twitching always, or you're having a cramp all the time, or you have always low back pain, or you have a muscle pain? Then here is the one minerals which is really missing it. Make sure now it's a time to go have a blood test done. Do this blood work. Make sure you will understand how important this vitamin D3 missing in your diet. That comes vitamin D3. Because this one minerals, it will come through only through sunlight. If this not there in our diet, definitely we gradually in our blood the vitamin D3 level will go down. As goes down, then all the complications will build. So make sure start including it and you will feel the lot difference. And one more thing, after you start taking it, you will not going to get a big difference. Just have a patience, keep it for 2 months and just do this regularly. Start using it for at least, if you are a deficiency persons, I will recommend you 60,000 IU. Remember, 60,000 IU per week per capsule is enough if you are a deficient. If you are a non-deficient, for the maintenance, you can have it for 2,000 IU in a day. Just probably take for 2 months, then take off. Then again you try for a month, then take off. Please, this is very important and never ignore it. Just start including in your day and this is the best and it works wonder. Friends, the second supplement that I want to share is omega-3. The reason I'm telling you omega-3, see, first I'll tell you the benefit. It helps to boost your heart health, and the second is in your blood. Are you suffering high cholesterol or triglyceride? This will reduce that triglyceride in your blood. And third, if you have a joint stiffness, it will make you fix that. And if you have any kind of inflammation, muscles or joints, this will take care of it. And also remember one thing, it's a good fats. It's a good investment. And it's not going to cost so much because it's very cheap and it will be available in the market. Start including this in your diet every day. And you should start include this only in the morning, because morning is the food which will absorb very quickly all the nutrition. So start take it in the morning. And third supplement that I wanted to share is vitamin C. Friends, this vitamin C, you know, this is important because we all are missing this vitamin C in our diet. Especially a lot of people, they don't include fruits, citrus fruits, because it has a citric acids. No, vitamin C come from only the citric acids. So vitamin C, it's especially if you are prone to fall sick very often, especially cold or cough and any kind of symptoms, you always frequently falling, then just start including. It gives you a lot difference and it will protect you also. And even this pandemic time, this COVID time, and lot of doctors are advised to have this vitamin C rich food, because the fresh foods are not available and a lot of people are not getting it adequate. So I mean, one tablet, it's more than enough for the day. So 500 mg, it is enough. This is a chewable and it's a hardly 30-40 rupees cost. And it will be available in the medical corner. Just go and have it. and it will give you your immunity also, it give you confidence also, you will not feel fall sick. So this is number third choice. Last but not least, are you the victim of facing a digestion issues, or you are having a stomach complication always? Then it's a right time you have to fix as hyssop goal. Friends, believe me, you start including this every night, every day. After finishing your dinner, just one scoop, just 5 grams. Just take one glass, add this 5 grams, just go to bed. And you will feel difference next day morning. The reason, because whatever we eat food, it digestion process only is going on. But it does not work proper and the nutrition not absorbed proper. So you need to fix that. So make sure you include this, your digestion issues will go away. So believe me, this works wonder. That's all friends for the day. I hope I gave enough information. If you feel any doubt, please give me a comment and please share with me your experience. I will love to give you answer. And if you love this video, please like it and share it and subscribe it. And please don't forget to subscribe it. I love to give you more information like this, because your encouragement for me is very most important, and I will do myself. And thanks for listening me for 5-10 minutes, and I hope have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Until then, bye.